heal me near you, will you still trust me? What if I tell you to let go of the very thing that you think you have to hold? Will you trust me? Yes, I'll trust you, Lord. What if it costs my life? Yes, I'll trust you, Lord. What if I lose the very thing I love so dear? Yes. Somebody say, yes, I'll trust you, Lord. Somebody say, yes. Come on, put your hands up and say, yes, I'll trust you. I'll trust you. I'll trust you. I can hear Jesus singing. He says this.
I know that it is easy when everything is going well. But can you still believe in me when your life's a living hell? And when all the things around you seem to quickly fade away, there's just one thing I really want to know. Will you let go?
I'll trust you, Lord.
Will you stand on my word?
I'll trust you, Lord.
Against all odds, will you believe what I have said?
evening, you join us at the Fairfield Halls in Croydon, where we welcome a native New Yorker who has made England his second home. The author of such songs as Stand, Speak to My Heart, I Am, from the Prince of Egypt soundtrack. He could have chosen to record his second album anywhere in the world. Let me tell you, he chose London.
Well, then we're going to sing us some Jamaican songs. But if we sing them, you got to get out of those seats and you got to dance like you're really from Jamaica. Or your parents were from Jamaica, parents' parents were from Jamaica. But I want you to be true to who you are. Someday, come on, everybody sing.
I've got my mind made up, and I won't turn back, cause I want to see my Jesus someday.
I've got my mind made up, and I won't turn back, cause I want to see my Jesus someday.
They say this, goodbye world. Come on, say it again. Say it.
Goodbye, world. Stay no longer with you.
Goodbye,
pleasures of sin.
Come here, one of them.
Stay no longer with you. I made up my mind to go God's way the rest of my life. I made up my mind to go God's way the rest of my life.
They say,